Hi friends, welcome to Nidhi's Kitchen. Today, I am going to share with you all a very healthy and delicious recipe, that is broccoli paratha. So for making this paratha, we need stuffing and a soft dough. For dough, we need wheat flour. I am taking 1.5 cup of wheat flour. Salt to taste, 1 tablespoon oil and 1/2 cup of water. For stuffing, we need 1 broccoli, green chilies to taste, some coriander leaves, 1 tablespoon oil, 1 teaspoon garam masala, 1 teaspoon coriander powder and salt to taste. Let's start making the dough. For that, we'll put the flour in a dish. We'll mix salt. Oil. And we'll give it a good mix. Now, we'll start preparing the dough with the help of water. Add water little by little to make a soft dough. As you can see, I have made a soft and a smooth dough. Now, I'll cover this dough and put it aside for 15 minutes. Now, let's start making stuffing. For that, I have finely grated broccoli. Heat oil in a pan, add cumin seeds. Now add broccoli. Mix it nicely. And cook it for 1 minute. After cooking for 1 minute, start adding the spices. Coriander powder, garam masala, salt to taste. You can also add red chili powder. Some chopped green chilies. Give it a nice mix and again cook for a minute. Now add chopped coriander leaves. Give it a nice mix and our stuffing is ready. Now let's start rolling parathas. For that, take a lemon size of dough. And spread it little with the help of rolling pin. Now take 2 tablespoons of stuffing and put on the rolled dough. Cover the stuffing from all the corners . Dust some dry flour. And start rolling the parathas. Gently roll the paratha of about 7 to 8 inches. This way, we'll roll other parathas too. Now, let's roast our parathas. Heat a skillet or a pan. Put the rolled paratha on the skillet. Once it gets cooked, put some oil on it and roast parathas from both the sides till it's turned light brown in color. This way I'll roast all the parathas. Broccoli parathas are ready to serve. Serve them hot with curd or pickle. Hope you like this recipe. Thanks for watching.